Welcome to University of Dammam. One of the vision in University of Dammam is that a leading university achieving distinction nationally, regionally, and internationally.
The mission of University of Dammam providing creative knowledge, research and professional service with effect community potential.
And the values of the university is loyalty, excellence, teamwork, transparency, diversity, creativity, and social responsibility.
The University of Dammam have three main tracks.
The health track in University of Dammam is the best in Saudi Arabia, and it have five colleges: College of Medicine, Dentistry, Nursing, Applied Medical Science, and College of Clinical Pharmacy. And each year, more than 500 students join the track.
University of Dammam providing many learning technology that helps the student study by providing more information other than the library. The learning equipment brought to the university are the best in the country and taught on the hands of specialists in every major. It also speeds the looking for information as it is easier to search the source of the information.
Engineering track is the second most important track in the university after the health track and consists of three colleges: the College of Architecture and Planning, College of Design, and the College of Engineering. College of Architecture and Planning and specializations are urban and regional planning, architecture, landscape architecture, science and technology building. And the College of Designs, it's based on the intellectual and sensory development group through understanding support for design reasons and means in the Arab and Islamic society, harmonious in it with the latest scientific findings in modern technical methods of arms of design.
The Science and Management track in University of Dammam contain four colleges: College of Applied Studies and Community Service. They have five departments: Accounting, Financial Management, Marketing, Business Administration, Management Information System. College of Business Administration. They have three departments: Accounting, Finance, and Banking, Management Information System. College of Computer Science and Information Technology. They have two departments: Computer Science and Computer Information System. College of Science. They have four departments: Mathematics, Chemistry, Physics, and Biology.
And most wanted information varies between references, books for need information, and even novels. Where the university's library provides the best books around the world, where students in all majors can look for the needed information. The library can even help the students study for exams, as it is open for longer times after classes, and provides printers and computers to help students study in easier ways. Also, there is an e-library, as you can browse for books from the university's website.
University of Dammam also cared for the nature environment in its campus, where it gives the students the serenity and the perfect study environment, and beautifies the trees.
also cared a lot in the religion aspect, as the university built a mosque that allowed a space for 100 people to pray. Also, entertainment and activities are a large part in the university, where it built a small playground and stadium for football. Even volleyball and basketball are a part of the activities, and with a full gym with high equipment for students who are building their health. University's dormitory is a high-class dormitory. It has a lot of activities so that the students don't feel bored. Every student has his own room. Also, there is a study room allowing students to go in and study quietly or together so that the focus on studying becomes much easier.